Nemzeti Dohánybolt.
Egy külföldi ismerősünk striptizbárnak nézte az új nemzeti dohányboltokat a 18-as karika miatt. Kíváncsiak voltunk, hogy vajon a külföldiek felismerik-e, hogy ez egy trafik.
It seems to be like an adults portal.
A peep show maybe?
I think so.
I've got no idea what it is.
There's no indication what it is. It says 18, perhaps it's an adult shop.
It's a tobacco shop.
Is it?
How they're represented to on the street all the time like that to discourage people from smoking, or is it to encourage people to smoke?
I can't even read Hungarian, so I really don't know, seriously. Mm-hmm. Maybe restaurant.
The tobacco shop, are you surprised?
Yes, a little.
Open yet or?
Yeah, it's open.
All right. Okay, no, because I thought like it was closed because of the thing on the window.
Nemzeti boltot ott lehet venni.
Mm-hmm.
Ezeket a...
I don't know, because we don't understand their language.
Mm-hmm. Clothes.
Clothes?
Clothes.
And why? Why do you think? Is
it? The colors, maybe. The font. I don't know.
What is the name of the tobacco shop in your country?
Actually...
We don't have tobacco shops, but tobacco is tobacco.
We don't have just tobacco shops.
We don't have just tobacco shops.
I don't know if something to eat, food, restaurant, tobacco. Oh, really? We can buy cigarettes everywhere.
Food. Kids, like teenage. Clothing?
Mm-hmm. No, it's a tobacco shop. Are you surprised?
Oh, really? It's good to know.
What do you think? What kind of shop is that?
I don't know. Maybe it's Italian food.
Nemzeti Dohányabolt.